It's been a long time since this island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here?
Gonna try and go through it as quickly as possible.
Trying to keep something out or in.
Okay. What? What the fuck was that? Okay.
Okay. Seems someone's expecting me.
The door just opened by itself. I can't see anything. Oh fuck. The door just slammed shut by. Oh fuck! Oh my god, fuck. I knew that was gonna happen.
Why were you here?
What?
If Aaron was here, then the female ward is probably a good start.
My heart is beating so fast. I wish I had a light. Well, that chair is obviously going to start moving. I'm not looking behind me. Fuck. How do I get in?
These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him?
Of course.
Looks like I need to have myself committed. Voluntarily, of course. course.
I do not like this place. This is... What now?
My kind of patient. If you got hold of this key...
Where's the fucking key? Okay, that's all just spoons. Ah.
This should get me into the female ward.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that? There's a person. Oh. Can you not? There's something coming behind me. Oh my god. Whew, what's going on here? N- Nope, ignoring that. What now? I'm here. What now? Oh. Fuck. I'm not even looting anything. I'm just going straight through.
Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that can tell me more.
There's someone at the end of the hall. Ignore it. Ignore it. How do I get through? How do I get in there? Who's in there? That's fucking creepy. Why can't I go in? What the fuck? I should be able to get in there. It's got bars on it. How else do I get in? I don't understand. Okay. I see you walking away. I'm not reading that.
I could have told them you were trouble. Oh. But what did you do? Show me.
I actually feel sick right now. I fucking knew that was gonna happen. I swear to God, if they pull an Outlast here. The treatment level, really. Let's fucking go. Fucking fuck face. What was that?
Garrett, I'm slipping! Ah! Garrett, give me the claw!
Shut up. I can't see a fucking thing. Stop it. I'm not looking in any holes. Oh fuck.
They're hurting me. There's too much pain.
These doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Always a generator that needs to be started. Go. What? Wait, what? What's this? Is that fucking door shut? Okay. Nope. What is that noise? What the fuck? Don't tell me this is a time thing. Saving it just in case. Wait. Oh, I can't even press it again. Oh, that door's open now. Okay. I don't wanna do this. Please be over. Wait, can you even... You can't even get in there from here. Can you? Some shit's gonna go down in here. I don't like it.
Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die, no matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? Oh, I ruin everything.
Primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
Fuck.
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level. I thought you died. But it was worse. You did steal the Primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back.
He spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
Why do I have to go to the lowest level? Oh shit! Okay. like he can see me.